In this video, I'm doodling with over 10 years old Schmincke acrylic paint. I'm currently cleaning my place and found this acrylic paint by Schmincke from my past. Back then, I used a lot of it, but there's still something left. First, I cut the bottom of the tube open, because the cap is tight and not moving anywhere. I squeeze a little bit of paint on a piece of paper, not too much, just enough. Back then in 2006, I applied for the Art Academy in Düsseldorf, but they rejected me. Now I use duct tape to hold the A4 size printing paper on the table. I start to doodle with the acrylic paint, and later I will dry it with a hairdryer. Last but not least, I sign my artwork. I'm done, and I hope you like it. Thank you for watching and liking my video.